Hey, what's up, everybody? Siyama Josie here. You know what it is. Okay, guys, lamhlanje sizokhuluma ngo Easy Equities brokerage firm. Le I brokerage ya South Africa. Ba based laphana bama headquarters abo alapha e Johannesburg. Okay, guys, le I brokerage firm le I user friendly. Uyakwazi uku trade ama stocks angaphansi kwe JSE. Johannesburg Stock Exchange, and then we are was for to trade our stocks alaphana ngaphansi kwa New York Stock Exchange AUS. Okay guys, kahle kahle namhlanje ngizokwenza nje I tutorial ukungikhombisa ukuthi ama shares athengwa kanjani la, whether you are a long term investor or a day trader. Just ukukhombisa nje ukuthi ama shares athengwa kanjani la ka Easy Equities, njengoba ngishilo ukuthi e brokerage le I platform yabo easy kakhulu, I user friendly, ayikho complicated, ilula ngoba khona izinto abangakazifaki efangabanazo, because when you compare them to other brokerages out there like in US, yeah, khona izinto fanele benza ama improvements lapha nalapha, but ke yeah, iba I brokerage right, siyakwazi ukuthenga khona ama shares noma ama stocks. So guys, ke let's get to it. Siqale nje sivele singene la. So let's say for example mhlambe ufuna ukuthenga nje ama shares, ngeke ngimoshe isikhathi, ufuna mhlambe ufuna ukuthenga, mhlambe for example mhlambe ufuna ukuthenga u MTN. Into ozoyenza uma ufuna ukuthenga la ama shares, uzothepha la ku invest, nemase uthepha ku invest uze la ngizongena la ku demo. So uzongena kulo account yakho, uzongena la ku demo, and then ke uze la ayavela ama stocks la, ilist iyavela la na ama stocks la ama companies, and then mase kuba ne top 40. So we have top 40. Like top 40 are my top movers we market. And my stocks lower answer in movement and cool we market. So it's top 40. Like. So let's beg it. I go to MTN. Ukhona call and top 40. And then it's born with Singawazo to sim tang lap. Okay, now go MTN. Ukhona call and go top 40. So tepaguye. MTN. Sfunksanga mashes lapaguye. So njengamanje uyabona la. Njengamanje market ivalile, iprice yakhona I last price kube u 57 rands and 6 cents. So if you are buying, you'll be buying they saying buying at 58 rands and 14 cents. So if uthenga uzobuthenga lapha ku 58 rands and 14 cents. Okay, I charting yabo le njengoba ngishilo baningi ama improvements fanele bawenze. I charting yabo le uyakwazi la ukubona 1 month, 3 months kanjalo, 6 months, kuya kunjalo unyaka kanjalo. Kuningi abafanele bakwenze lana I platform yabo, fanele balungise indaba ye charting, and then sikwazi ukuthi sibe no ama indicators, ama candlesticks na yonke le nto le. Okay, sifuna ukuthenga ku MTN, so scroller down kuze la, njengoba na u buy now. Okay, into esizoyenza, so faka la number of shares, let's say for example mhlawumbe ufuna ukuthenga mhlawumbe 20 shares ka MTN. So what you're gonna do, uzo type out 20 and then you will tap here kuzala. When you tap la kuzala, ba calculatela bona I amount or I cost yama shares ukuthi imali engakanani. I'm sure ama shares awu 20 la ka MTN azo costa imali engango 1162 rands and 80 cents, and then emva kwalokho ke usuqedile usuza la ku buy at open. Naye ke lokho njani cost yakho sekuhlangene nama fees, ngoba banawo nama fees la. So njengoba bebhalile la investment cost, so izokosta u 7 rands and 27 cents le trade le, and then ushaya la u tap on like u buy it open, ushaya la ku buy it open, usuthenga ama shares ke lapho, tap here, and then kuzovela ipage ke lisho ukuthi congratulations, Your buy instruction have been placed. We'll take care of the rest. And then so thengile ka ama shares ngalo ndlela. It's easy, it's easy, easy. So you can go back. Okay guys, njengoba ngiye ngasho ekuqaleni ukuthi if you buy ufuna ukuthenga ama shares noma ufuna uk trade ama shares, whether you are a long term investor noma we trader, guys, you don't randomly buy in, you don't just buy low and sell high. It's not as easy as that, you know what I'm saying? You have to do your proper analysis before uthenge or buy or whatever my shares no my my stocks a company netile. So you must just make sure you do your research and when they proper analysis before uthenge, because you if uzovela uthenge nje without knowing ukuthi kwenzakalani ngenkampani, and okay, even ama reasons why inkampani, why ama shares aleyo company down, what's going on, I mean there's a lot happening now, you know, COVID-19, okay, and all that stuff, you know. But you make sure that you do your proper research and analysis before uthenge ama shares. You don't just buy, because people will always say, hey, so also about buying low, sell high. No, there's a lot that comes with that. You don't just buy low, sell high. You have to do your proper analysis and have an entry plan and exit plan all times. Okay guys, nibe right life makhaya, nibe safe. We'll see you in the next video. Please subscribe on my channel and hit that like button. Don't be afraid. Okay. Nibe nosuku olumnandi. Siyabonga kakhulu, siyathokoza. Bye bye.